गाइस, वेलकम टू अ न्यू व्लॉग। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग ऑन अ राइड। दिस इज एन एनुअल इवेंट कंडक्टेड बाय रॉयल एनफील्ड कॉल्ड वन राइड। सो राइडर्स थ्रू आउट इंडिया आर राइडिंग टू डिफरेंट पार्ट्स इन दर सिटी। सो वी आर ऑल्सो टेकिंग पार्ट इन दैट। We are riding today to Anantagiri Hills, which is around 80 kilometers from Hyderabad. So we are starting at Himayat Nagar. Currently the time is around 7 in the morning. So the ride duration is around 1.5 hours. So let's ride. So we are 5 of us who have started from the showroom at Himayat Nagar. 4 others will be joining us due course. The weather is good. So we are 2 Meteors, 1 Himalayan and 2 Interceptor 650s. So leading is the Himalayan, followed by Interceptor and Meteors. We are expecting rain today. Hopefully it should not rain before we reach Anantagiri. We have our rain gates also in case it rains. Let's see how the ride goes, but it's a beautiful weather to ride a Sunday morning. We need to take a right turn from this junction and head towards Vikarabad. भाई साहब जाना कहाँ है, लेफ्ट इंडिकेटर डाल के राइट जा रहे हो भाई, ठोक देंगे कहीं, देख के चला लो। आई थिंक ही वॉज कन्फ्यूज ऑन विच एग्जिट टू टेक फ्रॉम दैट ORR। Really good that Royal Enfield is organizing such events. We get to know the other riders in the city and connect them for future rides. Considering the COVID restrictions, so the number of riders per group is restricted to 10. So the we are reaching the breakfast spot. So we'll be stopping here for around half an hour or so, have our breakfast and then start our ride back to Anantagiri. So here you can see all the riders getting down. So it started raining. So this is one amazing machine, man. So it started raining. We're all geared up. We are almost approaching Anantagiri. We are around 10 kilometers away from Anantagiri, I guess. Can you hear the thump of interceptor, man? That is too good. It's really, really good. Yeah. We are almost reaching Anantagiri. So you can see the interceptor and Himalayan from the other group, which joined midway. The roads are not that good here at Anantagiri, but still we can do it. The suspension is really good on Meteor, so it's even with the bad roads we are able to cruise at around 60 kmph, so that's really nice, man. So a new bike from Royal Enfield is pretty well performing pretty well, so that's nice actually. So you can see there are other riders too who are visiting from Hyderabad. Small get together with all the other riders, I feel so. Let's see. So you can see the other riders here. The ride has been really fun. You get to know all these new people, share different ride memories from their experiences, and you get to learn a lot. So
ఒకటి అయితే తెలుసు శ్రీశైలం కే పాస్
కుదిరేసి తాగా అంతరంగంగా పోయినా సేమ్ అయితే పక్కలకి జాన పడుతుంది.
సో యూ కెన్ సీ ది పీపుల్ ప్లేయింగ్ హియర్. యా, దిస్ ఇస్ అ ఫన్ ప్లేస్ ఇఫ్ యూ కమ్ విత్ ఫ్యామిలీ జస్ట్ టు రిలాక్స్. సో ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ లైక్ ది బ్లాగ్, కైండ్లీ షేర్, లైక్ అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్. Thank you.